The journey of the turtle took place in Africa long time ago, 260 million years ago. And for me, it means a lot to be an African and have a commitment to help understand and conserve African turtle and tortoise.
Senegal's Thomas Jean is leading the country in protecting these species.
I am a turtle biologist, and I consider myself as a conservationist. But for me, more than studying turtle, I want to be someone who conserves the turtle and face the challenge of survival in this really challenging world.
His work encompasses tortoises, freshwater turtles, and sea turtles, a calling that began 27 years ago when he wrote the country's first conservation program on turtles.
When they see turtle, big fat turtle, they think about eating them. This is the reality here, where the part of Africa where I belong. I was the single one, but now little by little, other people realize you can make a career, you can make a living. You cannot make tons of money, of course, but at least you can be a biologist and have a decent life.
In 1993, Thomas, alongside his cousin Lamine Jean, opened Senegal's first rescue and breeding facility for these animals, called the Village des Tartues.
We started with only three turtles, and a year later we had up to 30.
Located just outside of Senegal's capital city, the sanctuary has rescued over 300 turtles since it opened, Lamine says, some of which have been released back into the wild. Currently, they have their hands full with 150 newly hatched tortoises. Thomas's work has gained him the recognition of several distinguished international awards, beginning with the Rolex Award for Enterprise back in 1998. 2 decades later, he's still being celebrated. In 2019, he won the National Geographic Society Buffett Award for Leadership in Conservation in Africa. And in the same year, he was also a Tusk Award finalist for Conservation in Africa. For Thomas, the value of being honored by these organizations gives him a global platform to advocate for these species.
By raising awareness, we are able to produce paper. We are also able to attract interest. And more, we are going to be visible in terms of telling what story to show to the wider public about these incredible animals, the more we will be successful in order to bring more awareness and more conservation to these species.